I ain't even got to shoot the intro yet. It's a bass. I was fishing this muddy pond. I was going to shoot an intro right quick, but I was going to make a couple of casts. Here's what I'm fishing with. Nice little bass. Get him back in the water. So this is what I'm fishing with. This is a Euro Taco EPF swim. And it's the Extreme Philly Fishing swim bait. It's air pheromone scented, it says. And this is it rigged up. I chose this bait for this muddy water because of that paddle tail to give it a little extra action. Let's see what else we can. There's one. It's a crappie. It's a little crappie, but fishing in muddy water like this, I'm pretty happy to catch it. Back in the water. I hope you can see how muddy this water is. It looks like coffee with two creams in it. There's one. Another crappie. There he is. Get him back in the water. I've hit this spot pretty good. I'm gonna start walking the pond and see if I can't catch a few more. There's one. Another crappie. Now the coffee stained pond. There it is, back in the water. There's one. Another crappie. Back in the water. There's one. Crappie. One. It's a crappie. Well, EPF is holding up pretty good. Here's one. An even smaller little crappie. smaller. There's one. That one's right here at the bank. And back in the water. I was fishing right over there, then I came across the dam. I'm fishing this side. See if I can't pull a few more out from here. That's going to be it for today, folks. I've caught a few fish. I'm going to head home. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.